not one of the two holiest temples.
Tell me more about the.
And then it was destroyed. It was destroyed in 70 AD by Roman armies of Tiberius. And you know, and then Jews were forbidden to enter the mount since, and they still do not. But it's a Muslim holy site, and 700 years after it was destroyed, Muhammad arrived at the temple in a dream and ascended to heaven, passing Moses and Abraham and all the other prophets until he reached heaven. Came back down, and now it's the Dome of the Rock. No, I'm not going to talk in front of a video.